A very important point as well about self-awareness, because our topic mostly is revolving around you knowing yourself and you're becoming self-aware. But it's easier said than done, right? Like, how do you become self-aware? Like, what do you think? What has worked for you? How do you become self-aware? I understand you said why is the question, but how do you do that? Do you need a kind of a setup or find your own place? How can that process look like?
The three ways. Number one, and the most important and perhaps impactful one, is you spend time with people who are nothing like you.
Interesting.
The more time you spend with people who are like you, you're not going to know yourself, because they will just agree to whatever you say. It's like social media. You open up Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter. It tells you stuff that you already know and believe in. It doesn't challenge your perspective. It just endorses your perspective. So there is nothing that you know. It's like the famous quote, which is, you will never learn anything from anyone who says yes to you, because you won't.
True.
So you first have to consciously, as a disciplined manner, spend time with people who are nothing like you.